Hello,
Like,
my name is Typical
I'm
Phantom 11
closer
today.
than UT hike.
Dang,
It's talking about hike,
interrupting my
the
phone.
gamer, hike gamer. Hike gaming.
All right,
Hike gamer.
hello, my name is Anthony Jordan. As you guys know, Typical Phantom 11. All right, we're doing a best class setup here. Now with my boy Cole, whatever his last name is, and then right here.
It's middle name.
Well, it's your name of your account, but it's not your real name.
Oh, Wolfgang! Yeah, this is my homie George, man.
All right.
Wolfgang is my homie. That's his middle. I'm pretty sure it's middle name. Yeah, I think so. Dude, Wolfgang, dude, my friend, my homie George, man. What the? Oh, that's a bear! What? That's a big bear, man!
Right, so here we got the FTL.
Huge bear.
Get the phase shift. Of course, it's good. Display your dimension, avoiding damage. Other phase players can engage
I
you.
know what I should use. Hey, bud, should I use this against that bear over there?
Perception.
Wolf?
And perception. Get that? Okay.
Yes or no, bud? This is gonna be a hell of a ride.
Look at that. Little one, little two,
Okay.
little three, little four, little five, little
Okay.
six, little seven, little eight. Nine, and you could just freeze it and see that.
Wow, I'm just gonna
Trinity
waste the last of
Vulture,
this.
RCA. All right,
Yes!
let's start this.
Sadly, I don't have no more rounds. I only had like 200. Because I had to kill Deathclaw at the beginning. But I get some awesome loot. Take some bottle caps. Screw it.
Start off with this. We're gonna go throughout every single class, don't worry. Just starting it off.
Hear the flipping shots.
You can?
Yeah, I heard the hit markers. Dude, don't turn it down. I don't care. It doesn't bother me. That's like music to my ears, kind of. Cause like, I don't have any.
How is
I don't have
it
no
music to
music
your
to listen
ears?
to. I don't have any listen mu music to listen to. So whenever I'm playing a game without music, it kind of freaks me out.
Hey, I got some stuff I could put on. And as you guys can see, every single time someone tries to shoot me or come up behind me, that's from the other team, it actually flashes yellow. Because it's a part of this, like I showed you before, when you could have froze the video to see, to set up everything, but everything flashes yellow, so it's perfect. Also, I got the
Oh,
phase shift
jeez.
over here. It's my last
No, guys,
life.
I am rusty. Like I've said this probably a million times already. I'm very rusty. So if you guys see me picking up random stuff, it's me picking up random stuff. So, hey. Yes, it's the pistol I've been wanting.
Right, let me
Two.
switch. Let's go back to this one. Cause I skipped over it. Also, guys, I'm gonna leave a link in the description down below for any other videos. Some of my recent videos that you guys should check out. I like this gun personally. Because it's a really good gun. If you hold down Y, you can shoot it like this. Double. Or you can merge it together and use this one. It's still both powerful, but it's not that accurate. Hope that Donald Chuck. Like Chucks. She can shoot you up. Tell like she from Russia. Give me all the soldiers that it's in. Look what you done done. Now you done fucked up. Alright, one more life with this one. Alright, I'm dead. Alright. Switch it up to this one. Guys could have froze the video before to write down or copy all my class loadouts.
Let's raid. Oh. Yeah. I know it's gonna get right out of there. I forgot.
Now you done fucked. Dang it. Also, part of the class is actually this.
You guys want to play zombies?
I'm watching.
Alright.
Yeah, he's doing a live stream, and I'm recording a video. And
yeah, he's recording.
And also, I don't have PlayStation Plus right now for some reason.
He headshot him really bad. Well, it's not really a good person to watch the character
take a snap. Oh my! Talk like she from Russia, don't make him go out. What else do I got with this class? I got this with my class. Got a shotgun, assault rifle.
Offline, that means my internet sucks. My internet went up, had a blackout a few days ago, so still rebooting. Rebooting. Sorry about that. I also shout out to my man right here, Ghost Wolfgang, Wolf Gaming Let's Play. Shout out to him.
All right, let's switch out to this one. I'm gonna kind of go by this quickly. Not that fast, but kind of quickly. For the sake of it, we got a lot of guns to take care of. Don't think because like I'm failing with these guns, it's because the guns are bad, it's because I'm bad. To be 100% honest.
No, guys, this is not cruel TVs or zombie dogs. They want to kill me. Forgot how to melee.
Alright. I'm not a good sniper, but this is one of the best classes, because, like, if you check over the guns, whatever it's called, stat, if you look at the gun stats, it's actually pretty good. It's a pretty good sniper. So, but I'm just not good at sniping. Apart of phase or anything. Also, I made a phase, how to become a part of phase.
He's saying he sucks really bad. Like your mama sucks on the floor.
Jeez, who said that? Dang. Mentally disabled. Next gun. I didn't even know he was in the party.
Don't mute me.
Me?
Who else is in the party?
I don't know, like, I just saw someone leave the party. I didn't even know they're that they are in the party.
Alright, super.
You do not see my white skin.
Let me get the six pack for y'all girls in here. He's very beautiful. So. If I had a girl character, you guys would be probably jerking off. So that's why.
All right, I gotta do another game because I didn't show them all. Oh, the closest. Oh yeah, I forgot to do the phase thing.
They're not shooting me. Alright, if you don't know what those are down there, they're shooting me. Super mutants. They're incredibly hard to kill. And they hurt too, when they get super close. They have certain guns too. I want to be able to kill at least those three. One of them's falling behind, so I want to kill him.
Alright. Gotta do this again. After I show the rest of these, I'm gonna have to exit out and show that I'm not cheating and not adding any score. I was on this one, right? That one. I like this class, I guess. I don't even know.
I forgot how to jump, man. I forgot the controls.
Dang, the recoil on this!
No, that's who I want to look like right there, guys. That's who I want to look like. But I can't call him because I suck. It's AK Club. AK Cub.
You guys are going to have to get foregrip also with this class because, like, it sucks without foregrip.
Streaming?
Me? No, I'm just recording a video. I'm not live streaming. I don't live stream.
I'm gonna play with hey dude, go over to the 8K's party because he's probably playing with someone and I'm going to join with him so we can.
Wait, invite me then.
No, you can just join off me, okay?
What? Alright.
Someone right there, you don't kill him, and you're a sniper. You kidding me, right? Lay me down, dude. Come on, AK. King, snipe them. I just got killed by one. Like, there's like one in front of you guys. Oh my god. I'm done sniping, but I can't kill anyone. I'm coming to get an assist. I can hit Marcus. Crap.
Oh yeah, I forgot to test this gun.
Yo, come over by me, there's other gas! What the frig? This guy- Oh, there's a sniper! Why are you guys taking out the snipers? This is really annoying. I'm done, but you guys are not taking out the snipers. I thought you guys were supposed to be taking out the snipers, and you guys are not doing that good job at it.
Oh, I'm really good at sniper, I almost had my sniper.
I just got sniped by it. Sniped by it.
And this gun is probably the best for whatever his name is.
Yeah, I almost did a quick cup, dude. Beep.
Get off Caldwell, okay?
I love it up. I killed someone. Yes, I got it to mark as kill.
Dude,
you probably got a kill. Reload real quick. How did this sniper kill me? Dude, this guy just killed me through a lock. How is that even possible? Tell me, dude. I killed through a lock. Dude, I'm doing so bad. I Call of Duty I'm good at, but I'm sniping like this. Dude, I suck at this game. Basically, I got her.
Why does this guy have blue feet on?
Tell this guy I did it. I'm legit getting killed with not even snipers by one bullet.
Alright guys, you know what? I'm getting tired of this game.
Me too. I'm trying to snipe, and this map seems to be sucky, but everyone's picking sniping. I'm done with sniping! I'm using medic! Goodbye, everybody! My teammates took my kill when I was about to kill this guy with my bayonet. Oh, I tried to spray this guy in the freaking face! So I rage. When I spray someone in the face with my gun, doesn't die. They don't die.
I got a question.
Why did no one die? I spray this guy in the face, he didn't die.
Rage much?
Yeah, I rage a lot at Call of Duty.
You're not playing Call of Duty, right?
I play Call of Duty. What is that playing kit?
You're playing Battlefield 1. I'm getting on in a second.
I rage in every game, dude.
So you're rage 4 on or 2 if you don't even have it?
I haven't put. But this guy just killed with a machine gun. From far away when he shouldn't even. Why is everyone sniping? This is really annoying me.
I gotta turn on me.
I can't.
I can't right now. Got him.
Oh my god! This guy freaking shot me through a rock!
You playing team deathmatch?
I like this. I just can't freaking kill anyone because I've been freaking sniping.
I was doing that because like I was about to talk to you guys real quick, but did all the guns. I'm just playing now for free. To show you, play for free because this is kind of gameplay. While showing you guys some good classes. Not all these classes are gonna be good for everyone, just like me. I know they're good because I know them from experience. I know they're good because like I played this game many times and I'm just kind of rusty right now. So like it's just that. So I'm not like doing as good as like right now. Especially with snipers, right? Like I would have to get up to a hill or something to like snipe someone down, but yeah. Wait, hold on. My favorite gun so far is probably gonna be like this. Like favorite class is either gonna be this, this maybe for snipers and stuff, sniping and stuff and doing all that. And then this because the guns, the two guns, especially with that shotgun, is really good. And this, which you can use with a different person. I'm gonna show you after this. Actually, I'm about to leave, but this is all bots just right now. I'm not saying it's like real right now, but. I like Donald Trump. I ain't got no trust. She gonna chew you up. Talk like she from Russia. Don't get me wound up. Soldiers at its end. Look what you done. Now you done fucked up. There you guys go. You see, I showed you guys some cool, some cool loadouts, the best loadouts you can get, and I actually showed you guys some airstrikes and some different robots and stuff that was out on the side and whatever. That you saw what I did. I forgot what it was called. But what is it called? Score streaks, yeah, score streaks. I don't know why I forgot that. But the score streaks, those are good score streaks too. I think I showed them to you. I paused. You can pause and see the white marks at the bottom, there to the bottom right where I'm hovering over these ones, like the right lip at the bottom, right right side on the bottom. Yeah, that's all the ones I picked, right here, and right here. And then right here, right here you can pause and look. 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 Right here you can pause and look or write down. And here. And then. I had this one for this because, you know, phase shift, where you go into a different, change your rig's payload, a powerful weapon, a prototype FTL class battle rig, utilize bleeding edge technology to ensure, never mind. Alright, here it is, displays you into another dimension, avoiding damage. Other phase players can actually, engage you, but that might happen, but it's still good. The eraser, a one-shot kills them. This is still good, but this haunter class is good. This is one of the best haunter classes. And then if I go to rig here, what you want to do for the big guns, for the big heavy guns, is what you're gonna do is go to Merc, which is really good, and go to reactive body armor, electromagnetic shield that protects against all forms of damage, and then man at arms so then you can carry heavy things. And then over here I proportion, no, not this one, can't remember which one it was. Actually, this one is a good one too. I'm not recommending that you get it, but it's still very good. It's a prototype launcher that fires a slow-moving projectile, which destroys gravity. I mean, distorts gravity, pulling in and damaging enemies. So it just creates like a little black hole kind of thing. It pulls them into it. And then here, active camo. This one's good too, right here. Right here, this one's good. So then you can, all EM sensors allows you to visualize enemy positions, or you can do the active ammo so nobody sees you. And then what we got here is, I don't know if there's anything that you can overdrive. Here it is, grants a temporary speed surge. So if you're trying, if someone's trying to shoot at you from the back or anywhere, you can hurry up, press the thing, and then go zooming off real quick. And then no, that's good. Just went through all of them, right? Yeah, but I prefer going on here, going to perception, and phase shift, or you can go on to, or minute, or Merc, or Warfighter, or what's it called? What's his name called? Phantom. And Striker, what do you do again? Yep, this is not on the list, but you can kind of use it. It's a good gun. I prefer that you could use it, that you could use it. I'm not saying you should, but you could if you wanted to. It's so good. But so there's two left out. So it's the Phantom FTL Merc and Warfighter that you can use. Actually, two. No, yeah, Merc FTL Phantom Synaptic. Pitic or whatever, but these are all your choices, guys, and not my choices, but it's really good. And also, to prove that I didn't cheat or like do anything, game setup, custom, look at that. I made it 11 minutes, I made it unlimited, but if I go over here, 1 point per kill, nothing's out of ordinary. It's if it's out of the ordinary. It's only these two things. So, yeah. And also, what you want to do, guys, is you can't actually do it in class or like anywhere else, I believe, but no. Is yeah, you can't do it in class, but you want to press on options button, go into here, go down to audio options. What you see here? Let me show you actually where it has this, where is the So where you actually footsteps and jumps are silenced, countered by tracker, dead silence, see recent enemy trails even if they're cloaked. So even if they're cloaked or they're dead silence or active camo, it's still better. It's still gonna do it. And also this is just plain old undetectable by all targeting system, including air and ground score streaks and payloads, counters, vulture, shock, sentry, warden, RCA, and micro turret. So what you'd use a dead silence for, and the other thing. Wait, hold on. I forgot one thing in my class. See, what you actually want to do is like, I'm just gonna actually get rid of this for now. But what you actually want to do is go down to here. Personal, I don't care if you first got it and it seems lame and it doesn't do that much. It's activated sensor array that tracks enemy location by heat signature. That means you can do their invisible or anything, bro. It's and it charges up quickly and it's nice. So you want this on there, and also you want the black hole projector on there. If you're making your own class for loadout 10, because I don't have anything for loadout 10, but you can make it for that. And but that's it for so the dead silence, that thing, and then what you want to go down to here for the dead silence and the heat sink or whatever it's called thing. What you want to do is go to audio options, go over to volume. You can turn it up if you want. I just prefer getting it this low because, like, you know how it's loud and shooting and stuff. So what you want to do is turn up voice volume, music volume, turn up the effects volume all the way up, and then get subtitles off, controller sound off, and then mix preset, put it to headphones. So then it gets at the right tone for it or whatever. But I don't know how it works, but it still actually works. And everything is left to you. But that's all I have for today, guys. And for all the hacks and, I mean, not hacks, for this cool loadout setup, this cool loadout setup for you guys. You see, I'm gonna be making daily videos up on my PS4. I might make, I think, yeah, I have another account where I'm gonna have me building stuff and doing all that kind of stuff, but I'm not gonna do it daily. It's probably gonna be like every other day or maybe anytime I want, but this is gonna be daily, definitely. Sorry for the noise from all the players before, but I'll leave in the description down below for the last two videos that I have posted up. They're actually really good videos. You should check them out. My name is Typical Phantom 11, and I'll see you guys later.